for today. Thank you.
The starting lineup for Ajax. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. Width comes from the wingers and will stay high and wide. Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Four Wolves. In goal, it's Rui Patricio. Leandro Tendonca plays with Willy Bonny in central defence. And on this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Now, Diogo Jota, getting anxious when they have the ball. Ziyech. Hendricks, Donny van der Beek, a different ball for them, but not to me. Aris Seferovic, just couldn't keep the ball. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Donker. Johnny? And with your opponents bearing down on you, no wonder you want to just get rid of the ball. Dumfries. Hendricks has it. And the eye on the ball. Lassen. A chance to whip it in. Dendonker. Now here's Johnny. Harry Winks now. Aris Seferovic. Martinho. Seferovic. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Real danger. And it went into the box. Ziyech. Klaassen. Klaassen. Depay. Firing it towards goal. My goodness, that save. What a stretch he was. One for his own highlights reel. From a kick playing in. The clearance half-hearted. And the danger clear. Hendricks has it. And the buy on the ball. Lassen. He must finish. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum. And he did. And played short. And he cuts inside. Staunch rear guard action. Into the area. You need your defender to take charge. Crossing possibilities. What a match. In possession, Adama. Seferovic. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Freeze. chance of cover there on the flank. Into the meat of the penalty area. Not all that convincing defensively. They cross for themselves based on the position he had taken up.
Well, yeah, it's poor technique, wasn't it? Thrashed out a little bit, went for power.
And it's with Dumfries. Jorrit Hendricks. It's with Hakim Ziyech. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Plata. Let's see what they can do here. Come on. That's a go. Goalkeeping right out of the top draw.
I cannot believe he's kept that up in there. Absolutely amazing.
The variation on the usual theme, short. And he favours the inside cross. In case of following the opposition. Well, half time. Sometimes you wish the first half could go on and on. That was very watchable. And the second half of this UEFA Super Cup tussle is underway here.
Isn't a problem, we can see.
Can they take the lead here? Almost unbelievably, he's tipped it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he speaks that. Just look at the strength on that. Brilliant save.
That's to go short.
If you look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly, he's done just that. What a finish.
As they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Bonaventura. In possession, Adama. Working away patiently. Looking for an opening. Good visualisation and execution. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. Keep it. Oh, nice ball. hands thrown among the flank. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Rather nice to work out for them. Bonaventura. On the scent of something positive. Might be a chance here. Still be able to deal with the damage. Giving it away. Van de Beek. Tchouaméni. Got the drop power there. Not just too much elevation on the short.
He's everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position there. Well, they're still in it, just back as in, it's all over.
Continues his run. Wonderful chance. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out, spread yourself, and hope for the best.
A little variation on the usual theme. Short. And he takes off the short. CS!
Again, you're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions. I'm never in any real doubt you finish that. Cool. Composed.
Doherty has it. He's giving it straight to the opposition. Donny from the bench. Here's Williams, Promise, he's got space, and he's alone in the middle by the look of things, clears his lines, Adama, going well. comfortable piece of defending. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. There's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, all those hours on the practice pitch pay off time and time again for this lad. It's not luck, you know, why he's in the right place at the right time.
Here's Williams. Promise. There. And just couldn't keep the ball. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Oh, a lovely ball. Promise! A 1v1 situation, and the goalkeeper does his job.
Good experience there, picked his time, really good save.
Promise. This attack looks highly promising. And debate. Situations for the keeper and the half-made clearance. A full time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain raiser to the season.
Well, a trophy, Derek, is a trophy. They deserve that today, played very well. Who won't mind this pre-season tour?
Not in the slightest. First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at. The players applaud, the fans. Today.
Yeah, it's always nice, Derek, it really is, but I think the players are more concentrated on their fitness levels in this game.
And for the trophy lift. And the players always savour these moments.
The fans are enjoying it. We'll be looking forward to 9 months' time when they're picking up a big one.
That is
Masters, not in the match.